friends over there? Well, they aren't your friends. They're the competition. Only one of you is making it out of here. The other three will be trapped forever. Like me. This is how it works. As soon as the buzzer goes off, the gates open, and it's a race to the exit. To get there, you're going to need to find the checkpoints and solve the puzzles to open them. You better be ready to run. 3, 2, 1. Kid, if you want to make it out, you're going to need to go a whole lot faster. I'd like to see you beat this. I really would. But let me be honest, the odds are bad. This deck is stacked heavily against you. That being said, I'll give you a little hint. Follow the red wire.
Thank you.
library. Maybe you'll learn something here. Move one bookshelf, and the whole thing shifts. It's like some kind of messed up Rubik's Cube. Try and find your way out. There's a little something extra in the far corner.